Welcome to Turkish Food Box. Today we are preparing very easy economical light meal, spinach pastry roll in Turkish ıspanaklı börek. Let's begin with ingredients: olive oil, salt, red pepper, onion, a bunch of fresh spinach, and also for covering, a bottle of mineral water, again olive oil and egg. Of course, 4 sheets of filo in Turkish yufka. The techniques we are using is very easy. I advise that do not cook the filling at all. First of all, spread out one of the sheets of yufka on a flat surface and brush it with olive oil. After that, fold it in a half. And then spread this spinach filling at the top. The filling involves just onions and some spicy. This combination is ideal and simple. It is up to make it richer with other ingredients. Again, fold completely and the process is ended. You can add some sesame seeds and also eggs on the cover. It is ready to bake approximately 30 minutes in the oven. After that, serve and enjoy it. It is better to have it for breakfast or your tea party, of course. We would like to prefer with Turkish tea, of course. Have a good meal. Bye.